नमस्कार अन्ना, माय नेम इज रोशन। आई एम बेसिकली फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र।
वेलकम टू कौरी कॉलिंग सलून, गेट अ हेयर कट एंड प्लांट ट्रीज।
सो एट द बिगनिंग आई डिडंट नो एनीथिंग अबाउट हेयर कट, बट आई वॉज डूइंग माई सेल्फ लिटल बिट। आई नो दैट इट वॉज नॉट गुड, बट अन्ना नोटिस मी एंड ही स्टार्टेड आस्किंग मी टू डू हिज हेयर कट। सो आई डायरेक्टली टोल्ड हिम इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल बिकॉज आई डोंट नो एनीथिंग अबाउट दिस। So, but whenever we had meetings, so he kept asking me to do his haircut. So I thought, let's try. I asked few questions to him, like how should I do and what kind of hairstyle you want. So I felt like it was a teamwork. And luckily, at the end, it came out as he wish, and he liked it also. It was happening just before the Sadhguru birthday. What can I give to Sadhguru on his birthday? Sadhguru started. How it is important, means cow recalling, how it is important to us. So he mentioned there, in last 22 years, 300,000 farmers have committed suicide. So, and he also mentioned that there is a lot to be done. After that, I was thinking that how can I contribute from my side. So anyway, I was doing haircut. So then I thought it would be more efficient to do contribute by using that haircut. So then I started my campaigns, and after haircut, I was requesting people to donate trees for haircut. So till now, I have done 600 haircuts and 5,000 plus trees. Okay. So after completing that my target, 5,000 trees target, so I'm feeling really great, and that was for gift to Sadhguru on his birthday. So throughout my this haircut journey, I noticed that people donated trees just not because of haircut. I could see their extra willingness towards this Kauri mother. I really thankful to all people who gave me this new kind of experience and new kind of journey. I really express my heartfelt gratitude to Sadhguru for giving me such kind of experience.